would thank the air traffic control. and I found myself like out the clock between the moon and New York City. Thank you. Hi to everyone in Australia.
Leading actor in a musical goes to Hugh Jackman.
Peter Allen, you wrote this song called Making Every Moment Count. You did it. You did it on stage and off stage. Peter, it's an honor to play you, and I dedicate this Tony to your memory.
Show him. Here it is.
Thank you so much. Let me come out and say hello. Look at you, you're just having too much fun there, aren't you? I love it. Hi. How are you, sweetheart? I just feel like kissing you. I'll get a kiss everybody. Hello. Hello. We came from Japan. I come from Japan. I got so much.
Oh my god!
Hi, how's it going? Yeah! Give me five! Why not, huh? You're very enthusiastic today, aren't you? I love it. What's your name?
Frank!
Hello, Frank. How are you, Frank?
Great!
Great! Frank. What do you like after a few drinks? You're like ready to go, aren't you? Look at you. You thought, you know what? I'm just stand up. I'm just going to wear the shorts. I'm going to be comfortable. What's that?
No one can dress like you.
That's true. Give me a card. Give me a hand, friend. You're with yourself.
Arkansas.
Friends from Arkansas. Hi, friends from Arkansas. Have you got a video on that? Just press video right now.
Oh no!
You could come up here, maybe with me, Frank?
Okay, so
take your time, James. You know what I love about you, Frank? I look down at Frank and he's like this. Could you come around to my house every morning? Like, I want to wake up. And there you are, just like, huh. Are you? Yes, let's hear it for Frank. Woo! In New York City, born and
raised.
Connecticut.
See, you never think you've gotten bored.
Oh, I love you.
Everything. I can't wait next year to see you in the music video.
That's okay. What do you do for a crust? What do you do for a living?
Teach you, retired teacher.
Oh, I love you. What do you
teach? English and theater arts.
English and theater arts? You, my friends, are the reason I'm here. It's because of people like you. I'm sure you used to do some of those warm-ups, you know, with your class, you know, theatre arts, get everything moving and shaking. Yeah, what was your favourite thing you used to do?
Improvisations.
Improv. Let's do some improv. Should we do some improv? Look at my foot. I'm starved already. They will believe this is going to be all over YouTube. By your friends from Arkansas, did you get it? Wow, look at you, you've got a special chair. No, Frank, I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for your service, thank you for encouraging kids. I love you so much.
Oh my God.